Ibn Taymiyyah and his students, Ibn al-Qayyim, may Allah have mercy on them all. They said, a friend will not literally share your struggle, and a loved one cannot physically take away your pain, and a close one will not stay up the night on your behalf. So look after yourself, protect it, nurture it, and don't give life events more than what they are really worth. Be certain that when you break, no one will heal you except you. And when you are defeated, no one will be able to give you the victory except your determination and standing with the haqq. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will heal you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will help you. Allah will grant you the victory. Your ability to stand up again and carry on is your responsibility. Do not look for what your self-worth in the eyes of the people. Don't say because people are talking bad about you, you are worthless. No, don't.